Can't hear you.
Can
you put the mic closer?
That was very simple for me. I injured my shoulder and it just got a little worse and worse. And then 3 days before the open, released that finger, both my hands, to where the next morning I couldn't even close my fist. It was hurting so bad. So my tendons and my hands are pretty messed up and still were swollen. And I almost just kind of was just going to give up on the open. And I felt like I was a little defeated. And we prayed, and it's still swollen, but I was able to do the open, and he gave me the courage to just not give up. And it wasn't done with me just because of these small setbacks. Like in my eyes, it was big for me. Like the setbacks seemed so big, but I prayed, and he gave me the courage to just keep moving. And I surprised myself yesterday, and he was there with me. I did better than I expected. What's going on? I think that's kind of something I wanted to share, that you kind of put these barriers and setbacks in your mind, and he reminds us that, hey, he's not meant for us, and there's purpose to get out. Just because we feel like we might have disqualified ourselves or given ourselves out, or things may seem bigger than what we can handle, if you put yourself in his hands, he's going to take care of you. And I think that's one of the blessings he gave me yesterday. And even though my hands are still a little swollen, like, gave me the courage and the strength to continue to move forward. So,
yeah. Hallelujah.